The challenge that these models are going to have is they will, by and large, not create the new. If you're doing commoditized code work, it's a darker future. If you're actually solving problems that haven't been solved before, it's a really good place to be. The person in the room who can imagine a new way of doing things is on pretty safe ground vis-a-vis ChatGPT. But the person in the room who can't do that is gonna be in a more precarious position. It's every walk of life. There will be a greater focus. There will be more of the value chain or the value proposition will accrue to creatives, innovators, people that do things that haven't been done before. That's really my strong opinion. That's my advice. It's find the way to be really good at creatively solving problems that just aren't in the history books that ChatGPT learns from. I personally enjoy seeing the mix of what we're working on be more and more work that's just not done anywhere else. Like, I've seen that transformation start to unfold over the last several years as we've lightened up on legacy and we have more resources that are forward-looking. That's a sea change for us. I think it's actually more fun.